gimlet is a cocktail that's been around for many years. It's a classic cocktail. Its history goes back to the days of Prohibition, back to the British Royal Navy, named after a surgeon on the British Royal Navy. That his name was Sir Thomas Gimlet. Start off by putting 3/4 of an ounce of fresh squeezed lime juice in our mixing glass. We'll put the simple syrup inside the mixing glass, and then we'll add 1.5 ounces of Bombay Sapphire London Dry Gin. Once we have all the ingredients in the mixing glass, we'll add fresh ice. We'll shake vigorously till the condensation on the shaker gets nice and cold. Go ahead and give it a great shake. From there, we're going to double strain the cocktail into a cocktail glass, also known as a coupe. Then we'll garnish the drink with a lime wheel. And that's how you make the gimlet, the British Royal Navy's way of combating scurvy.